what came on the mail or in the mail. Hey Memories viewers, welcome back to Memories. In this video, we're gonna be unboxing what came on this or inside this big box here. It's almost a meter or over a meter long and half a meter. So let's go to the room, the Lego room, and unbox it. Woo! Alright, so we're in the Lego room and let's unbox this box. I'm not going to be showing you me unboxing it. I'm just going to show you guys the end product or what was inside of it. And it's for Lego. It's related to Lego. It's going to be used for Lego. And it's a table. So let's take a look of how the table looks like. Yeah, so here it is. This is how the table looks like. Wow. It's a lot smaller, I guess. So this table over here where the tan base plate is on, only this table here it came in the box. The white plank came, I had to get it from a carpenter or a type of IKEA or something. I had to get it from there, and so only this table came. So whatever was on the floor, I had to keep them on top of this. And yeah, so we're gonna be cleaning we're not gonna be keeping any base plates in this video. We're gonna be doing that on the next video, but yeah, I just wanted to show you guys the layout of our city. So yes, I am gonna be building a city again. Yep. But just like for the time being, it's not gonna be there for like permanent, like over a year or something, or even 2 months or 6 months. It won't be there like that. It'll be changing a lot. But right now, this is how the city is gonna look like. That's that. And I don't know where we're gonna be keeping everything, like what is gonna be on the white bit, on the white plank or anything. Pretty sure, but I do have a rough draft of it. But yeah, so what are we gonna do? Well, I have some news for you guys. The road system that we're gonna be using for this city would not be using the road standard road base plates that was discontinued from 2021. So yeah, I'm not gonna be using those road base plates because I don't have enough of those. So what will I do? I won't be getting the new type of road base plates. If you didn't know, I did make a video on the new type of road base plates. I will give an iCard above. But yeah, so I won't be using these type of base plates, and I'll give an iCard above on the new type of road base plates and my thoughts on those. So I won't, but I can't be getting those because in my local toy stores, I don't find any Lego. So especially not the new 2021 sets or the 2020 sets. So I'm going to be making my custom roads. Now, I don't have a Lego factory to make like road base plates and all. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be making them out of cardboard. What? Yeah, that's right, cardboard. I'll be giving an image at the side over here on how the road base plates look like. And I'll be also giving the iCard above. But yeah, so this is what we're going to be doing. We're going to be making road base plates out of cardboard. And I have an example of one road base plate out of cardboard that I made just before we made the video. And that is right here. Right here. So yeah, this is like, it's a bit flimsy. It's made out of cardboard and paper. But as you guys can see, the color difference between this and like the color difference between the cardboard road base plate and the standard Lego road base plate, it's a bit different. But I will be changing that, so don't worry. If that is dark, then that means all the base roads will have to be dark. So it's okay. The size is actually 16 studs, so that will actually save a lot of space for making a lot of more mocks, because the standard road base plates are 32 studs, and 32 studs actually take a lot of space from the small area that I have to work with. So yeah, I'm happy to make my own road base plates, as it is actually a little bit more artistic, I guess, instead of just buying standard road base plates. So yeah, so stay with me, would ya, and not type a lot of bad comments in the comment section below, because that really does hurt feelings of YouTubers. Okay, and yeah, but in my future videos, I won't be making videos of me actually painting and like showing the video of me painting and making the road base plates. I would do that off camera because it does take a lot of time and patience, and I don't want to add all those time and patience in my video or on my videos. So yeah, that's that. I hope you enjoyed my video. If you did, make sure you guys subscribe, turn on post notifications, comment down below on any new stuff you want me to add to the city that I haven't had added in my previous cities, and like and all those good stuff. March 10th is coming up. It's 5 more days from the release date or the making date of this video. 5 more days, because right now it is 5th of March 2021. So yeah, 5 more days and a new Brody Mark movie will be released. I did announce the release date, actually made a trailer of it in my, that was my previous video. So I will be giving an iCard on that above and on the end screen or in the end screen. So yeah. So March 10th is coming up, a lot of good stuff. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed my video. If you did, do all the stuff I told you, and I'll see you guys again. Bye.
Hand up top, I'm a big fan of your cutie. Why don't we get a big slushie? Hey, cutie, did you know you drive me crazy? I'm a big boy, I hear that sounds crazy, yeah. Now that you're gone, then maybe know me. But I can't always live properly, and it would be great if you just join me. So why don't we start up the fire? Burn on, just live with the burners. Watch a movie, you're crazy, you're a party, yeah. Now that's what we're doing, why don't you stop me? I'm dancing, I'm moving on the parties. I ain't stop it, you ain't pop it. I'm your number one, be one of you.